Hello, my name is Hal Dobb. I'm a candidate for re-election for District 8, University of Nebraska Board of Regents. I've enjoyed my 5 years on the board. My mom and dad are graduates. My brother and I are graduates of the university. That's given me a passion and a motivation for wanting to contribute and serve to be sure that Nebraska kids get a chance at a quality education and an opportunity to improve their lives and their family's life and add to the quality of life in Nebraska. I've served on the University of Nebraska Board of Regents Audit Committee, served on the Academic Affairs Committee, and the Budget Affairs Committee. I have the background, training, and experience by virtue of having served as mayor of our city, having served in Congress, to bring all of those experiences together with my private sector background to be sure that we have not only a great university, but that it's financially well managed and creates the jobs and the partnerships with the private sector to grow our state and make sure that we have that quality of life that we all enjoy. I'd appreciate your vote on May 15th. Thanks very much.